banks of a small tributary that leads to another larger river called Mineral Creek. Join me today, and we'll figure out what it is. Here we see some of the mineral formations in this rock. If you take a look here, some of the crystalline structure is that of a mineral. If you notice the structure of this particular crystal, it refracts the sunlight. And you can tell that it does that because it does. Here we've just discovered a geode and cracked it open a little bit. It's fascinating. If you take a look, you can tell it's incredibly old. And so old that we are probably the first humans to see inside of this rock. Let's look. Rocks. Hello everyone, and welcome to Casey's Nature Channel. I am guest star Ray. Here we have a beautiful water scene. It's lush and high, and you can tell that the water's high because of the water. Here I am standing next to a push-up lizard.
Those push-ups, yeah.
I just have been told that this particular lizard, when in the presence of women, works on his fitness.